It's been called the Edward Jones Dome since 2002, but the Rams have been calling it home since 1995. Welcome to St. Louis. I'm Tom Hammond, and with me, Chris Collinsworth for the call. We're looking forward to this Week 3 matchup between the Rams and the Packers. And we're set to go. We'd like to let you know that this game is brought to you by Snickers. Is the deep back as they line up in the eye on the ground with a tailback. Nice run there. It will be enough to move the Broadhood. He didn't get back to the line. Carney cannot reach the first pitch left. Long will drop him behind the line. He did what he could. Drops back on first down. Pass is complete. Hit and tackle at the 46-yard line. Drops the sure pick. Robinson was the intended receiver on the... Back to pass. And he catches it off the tip. And this receiver just loves it when the defense... They hand it off. Play fake. Pass completed. Touchdown, Packers. Rodgers brings the ball right where he was able to come down with it for the score. Little handoff. Setting up play action. The 40. It's completed. At the 50. The 30. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Rams. Drops back on first down. Defense closing in. We're going to have to figure out a way to block him or he's... Takes it left. Jackson can't quite get to the first down. Back to throw. He's under pressure. Tips it away.
Not really sure about that call. I know...
Here's the halfback. That was an excellent run there to pick up the first. He drops back to pass. It's completed. Nice job getting that pass out of there. And he looks to throw on first down. Moves forward. Under heavy pressure. Tries for the end zone. Touchdown, Packers. Touchdown, throw against single coverage. On second and long. Still a lot of time left, but at the end of one, the score is 14-7. Packers.
14, the Rams. 7.
They hand it off. He can't bring it down. He breaks the tackle. Carney seems to be a little shaken up on that play. In front. Drops back on first down. It's completed. Everything seemed to work perfectly on that. They'll throw on first down. Pass is complete. Drives two first downs in a row through the air. They give it to the tailback. All kinds of pressure.
Man, those defensive linemen just keep getting...
The St. Louis Rams line up with five receivers. He's under pressure. Drops the easy pitch. Avery wasn't... Here's the halfback. He had him in the backfield, but just couldn't... A little misdirection. Still on his feet. They can't bring him down. Grant does a great job to get free and back to pass. Pass is complete. He is hit hard on the play. Nice heads up play with the quarterback.
Nice.
He drops back to pass. It's completed. Driver makes the catch, and that'll move the little handoff. And they get him there for the sack. Rodgers gets sacked. And it's good. Jackson alone in the backfield. On the ground with a tailback.
Jackson runs all the way behind to see.
Back to throw. Passes on the move. And the back has some running room. Knocked out at the 41. Looks like we might have an injured man on the field. There are seven defensive backs on the field. Moves forward. He couldn't hang on to it. A superb effort by the defender. Drops back. Pass is complete. He puts up the, as they will attempt to convert yet another third down.
How about that?
Trying to make you nervous, and you just made him pay.
The rush gets there, and it goes down. The Rams will take it. Back to kick it. Here's the... No, they fake it. Drops back on first down. Pass is complete. And we've come to halftime here. Score is 17-7. Packers. They hand it off. Play fake. He's under pressure. He's dropped for the sack. Rodgers is going to be sacked. Here's the give. Play fake. Puts it up there. Looking deep to the right. The 10. Touchdown Rams. Touchdown. Is now thrown for two touchdowns. Back to throw. And it's complete. He puts up an extra on that throw. A little misdirection. That was an excellent run there to pick up the first. Here's the halfback. Play action. It's there for the catch. Buckhart might have been shaken up a bit on the play. Gives it off.
Yeah, as a former wide receiver, I never...
On the ground with a tailback. Fakes the run. On the run, he throws it. There for the catch. What a brutal hit. Good yardage this time on the pass. Gets it off. Setting up play action. It's complete. Huge hit. Wade looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. He's in. Touchdown. Touchdown. Green run of yardage on that run.
Yeah, give the offensive line a little.
Drop back to pass. Tipped away. The quarterback's pass falls incomplete. He drops back. Caught. What a catch. And they do complete the pass. In the I formation. They'll throw on first down. It's completed. The wide receiver has been impossible to stop. The back to pass. Going deep with this one, left side. He breaks the tackle.
Not a perfectly timed throw.
A little misdirection. They can't bring him down. Sheds one tackler.
Those are the kind of runs you can really build.
Drops back on first down. Pass is complete. He got deep cleated. Lennon might have been shaken up a bit on the play. For that incompletion, and that's the end of the third quarter. The Green Bay Packers 24, the Rams 14. He drops back. Makes the reception. Number 58 drops him at the 39-yard line. Drops back to pass. He's under pressure. He's dropped for the sack. Rodgers is going to be sacked for a loss. He might have it. Good. Hate to say it, but this one looks like it's coming back.
Holding. On the offense. Number 73.
Drop back to pass. He's got to find a way to hold on. There seems to be some miscommunication. He drops back to pass. Pass is complete. He looks to throw on first down. Defense closing in. And that was a great job to get to him. He drops back. Oh, and he dropped it.
Well, it's wide receiver's not good.
Little handoff. Play fake. It appeared the defense jumped early on that one.
Outside. Number 55.
The halfback with the carry. Won't be stopped. Grant wasn't able to break free, but he did pick up the first.
On the play.
Drops back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Makes the reception. He breaks the tackle. Here's the halfback. Play fake. Goes for the end zone. Touchdown, Packers. That was a nice touchdown catch by the tight end.
If you get...
Drops back to pass. He's under pressure. It's completed. They'll throw on first down. Under heavy pressure. Pass is complete. Drops back on first down. Defense closing in. It's completed. Defense pushes him out of bounds at the 12-yard line. He looks to throw on first down. Goes for the end zone. Williams gets the pick.
And you just have to be smarter than that.
The halfback with the carry.
Long ball timeout.
Well, the offense really...
To counter this five-receiver look. Moves up. It's completed. He drops back to pass. All kinds of pressure. And that's sack number four in the game. It's good. Here's the onside try. Takes it at the 43. Stiff arm. They'll start this drive at the 43. And that will be the conclusion of this game. The final score is the Green Bay Packers 31, the St. Louis Rams 17.